that I know what rotting flesh smells like. Dead cabbage or rotting cabbages sitting out the back of a dumpster.
Well, I haven't really been around rotting corpses, but I got the vibe, I got the feel.
Like a really bad fart.
Like smelly feet. Like really, like you go like a month without washing and smell that person's feet. That's what it smells like.
The musty undergrowth, like Indonesia. Just like Indonesia.
Like the rotten chickpeas.
Rotting underwear that's been used a lot.
Sewage, really.
Yeah, a bit of sewage.
Dreadful. Absolutely dreadful. Not as bad as a Dracunculus, but close.
It smells like rotten meat.
Mushroom and rotting compost and probably a combination of smelly feet. So
they smell like smelly feet and a bit of bad off food.
Dirty feet, rotten fish.
It somehow smells like our cat poo.
My dad's mum's bad breath.
It smells like a corpse flower.